Okay, this is money. We're gonna put this money in here. This is tickets. Nope. Yep, this is money. Okay, so these are all the tickets. Okay, ready? Are you videoing?
Yep.
Okay, so these are all the tickets that we sold. And these are the ones that Shirley sold. These are the ones that came from Phil. These are the ones that came from Halloween. These are the ones that came from Skillet Fest. These are the ones that came from, nope, there's none in here that says stickers. This is, says, no, that one. This is from Sunday somewhere. These are raffle tickets sold on Saturday.
John.
At Skillet Fest. Nope, at,
That's Bird. Yes,
I don't know, that was at Roots Revival. This was from
Shirley says, look
Honeybee.
At Bird.
This is from Roots Revival. This was the day that I was there.
Oh, no.
This is Roots Revival. That was the day I was there. This is, no, this is the Honeybee with just two. I don't know what that one was. Okay, this is cash and more from Phil. Okay, that's the money. These are from online. These are our online buyers.
Which you have transcribed onto
yes,
paper tickets.
I copied.
Just like everything else.
And this is Lapahaw Station. We sold 370 some tickets.
Wow.
So, I'm going to put this in here for now. And that's a receipt. You're going to close your eyes?
Dennis Price did not buy a ticket, so he's totally unbiased.
That's right.
Unbiased. And you have to be present to win.
Just
joking. You do not have to be present to win. He's reaching around. He's getting one. He's choosing a different one. He's stirring them more.
I'm stirring them up more. And then randomly trying to get one out of here. How thick are these things? There's one.
Just one, not five.
Is that all by itself?
That's all by itself.
All right, the winner is Chris Newton.
Okay.
Are you here?
Chris Newton.